So rhythm study two from the step one book, again is in the time signature of 4/4. This time we're doing two crotchets, followed by a minim. 1, 2, 3, 4. So that land, the last strum in each bar will last for two beats. So let's, again, we'll talk through the chords as we're doing the first playthrough, and then I'll just play the repeat. So it's at a slow tempo. So 1, 2, 3, 4. To A minor, two bars of E minor, now two bars of G, and now a bar of C, and lastly a bar of G. Let's repeat that.